Hi everyone, Wendell here with Mattioni Plumbing, Heating, and Cooling. Just wanted to touch base on a topic that's been trending with us plumbers lately, namely disinfectant wipes. We've had a lot of calls with these items being put down the toilet and clogging up people's sewer lines. These can be some really expensive repairs. So I just wanted to let you know these items are not flushable. The best place for them is in the trash can. So, thanks for tuning in and have a great day.